Taurus.
I wonder if she could tell I'm hard right now.
Taurus. Ooh, yes, right. Taurus, summarizing all placements. Somebody is. Cause baby, when grinding. Seven of Pentacles, the strength. Ooh, somebody's dick is growing. Taurus, seven of Pentacles in the strength. Somebody trying to. Ooh, how about I like it? What's the seven of Pentacles in the strength? You dancing real close. And the Queen of Pentacles. So, what's the strength? The Seven of Pentacles and the Queen of Pentacles. You could be a female Taurus with the Queen of Cups. Somebody could be expressing something in regards to like your growth or your strength. I know you could tell I'm excited. What's the Queen of Cups? Or somebody like wants to grow with you. What's the Queen of Cups with the intuition? You could be a high priestess. Okay. You could be using your intuition when it comes to something. What's the Queen of Cups, the High Priestess, and the Queen of Pentacles? With the Hurt, Ten of Swords. Okay, so somebody could have spoke out on something. What's the Queen of Cups, the High Priestess, and the Ten of Swords? Somebody could be in regret and remorse in regards to some type of investment. What's this? Four of Cups, the High Priestess, the Eight of Cups. So somebody could need to have strength to walk away from someone, or someone is hurt about something. Somebody is maybe hurt, they have to walk away from something. What's this? Four of Cups, Eight of Cups. You know what I want to do. Somebody could be reflecting on that hurt, maybe someone walking away, or what is this? Four of Cups and the Eight of with the King of Cups. So yeah, somebody's like expressing their hurt, or somebody could be expressing that they want to walk away from someone. Yeah, with the Five of Cups. Somebody could be feeling a loss of something, maybe a loss of an opportunity, or somebody could be feeling like, yeah, I'm